Okay, it's the first video I've taken with the lights on.